Hey guys, and welcome back to another epi. Today we are going to go prom dress shopping. The best time of the year when we all get to spend $600 on an overpriced dress. But not gonna lie to you guys, last year prom was my favorite day. Like I literally loved it. I love everything about it, like getting ready, looking all beautiful, getting a glam on, putting that dress on, and just taking pictures. That is just like up my alley. So I'm thriving for it this year. So gonna go dress shopping. And yeah, I know it's like January 26th right now, and I'm going dress shopping, but all the dresses will be taken if I don't go right now. So I need to go. Yeah, but then I just decided to make it into a Saturday vlog, because don't we all love Saturdays? Yes, we do. So, let's get ready. So I'm actually gonna like try look cute today. I'm probably gonna curl my hair a little bit, slap some makeup on, and go to town. Prom is coming up and stuff, like I really want to be like looking good, like eating healthy and everything, so I think me and my mom right now are gonna go get some donuts. Yeah, I think it'll really help my prom body. Yeah bet. Are you ready? Oh yeah, they actually didn't have like that many options at all, but
busy.
We are going to take a cute picture, right?
Do we really have
right
to do
there.
This? I asked that same question to him, and then of course I came back after him. Well, let's do the honors, please. This is without me, by Halsey.
Goddamn video.
I'm so cold.
There you go. Thank you. Have a good day.
You too.
Fun fact, we have the biggest caribou in Minnesota. True. No, in the world, right?
Minnesota.
What? It's not in the world?
I don't know that, but I do know it's in Minnesota.
I'm pretty sure it's in the world because we only have caribous in Minnesota.
Another fun fact, it used to be a Hardee's, and it's where I had my first kiss with
Really?
Yes.
Yo, weirdo! Currently on our way to go to the store to buy me a dress if I see one. Wow, look at this scenic route. I'm so sad because we used to have Taco John's, but then our town got rid of it, and now we just have to come all the way to 40 minutes away to get rid of it. And I'm really excited that we got it, so yeah. Isn't that a fat bet? These bad boys are mine. Oh.
Can we do a fun fact? Fun fact, 1 in 49,000
kids are connected in utero like that. That's a Siamese twin. Oh my God. Dad just had a Siamese twin ole.
That's why you looked it up?
Yes.
Yeah, they're so weird.
And once you reach the middle of nowhere, you made it to the prom shop. Oh. The prom shop. Literally so many. But I can't find the twos. I only see fours everywhere.
No, honestly, I'm not having that much good luck. I only have like, what, three dresses picked out?
Okay, well.
There you go.
Awesome. I love that. Go up in the thing.
No boobs.
I love it.
How's that? Better?
You just put cups in, it's no big deal. Every girl does that.
Yes, I love that.
That's so, oh, what did you just do? Maya?
It opened all the way.
Whoa. Okay, that might be a bit revealing, but you could maybe just pin that.
You can sew it.
Yeah. Maya, I love this dress.
Just don't do
that during
the day.
Wow.
Yeah, it's really,
yeah.
She's laughing.
Woo.
I like this.
Don't worry, this one has no slits.
Right?
No surprises. I really like the gold in my
bone. I cut off like 8 inches of hair, so that's kind of fun.
Yes.
Yeah. You could go a size down, maybe. I'll check the tag, see if we have any size lower.
Myza.
So it is a little
thumbnail.
Loose. What we can do is go like that. Does that feel better?
Mm-hmm.
That'll be a really easy fix.
I can see you. Yeah.
That's
nice. It's pretty.
Fun one.
That's really.
I feel so tight and slick.
Emmy Awards dress.
I think this one and the white one is my favorite.
Yeah. I really like the white one. I like the dark on you too. It's very cute. Oh. That's fun.
This is rose gold.
The crystals are rose gold?
Yes.
I can actually see them from.
Yeah. No way, I should have put my dress on.
You should have. Maya, it's. Can I take a picture? Because it's not.
So I just
success!
Like.
Success!
Yes, yes, success. I just thought I was gonna go like try on some dresses. I never thought I would actually buy something because last year, how many stores we go to? Like what, five?
Too
five
many.
Different stores to find a dress. I found one right away. So it was one of the dresses.
Kind of a surprise.
I'm going to surprise you guys. I'm not gonna tell you which dress it was. It was one of them that I showed. It surprised me that I picked that one, but I was like, whatever. I'm not even gonna say anything else because I don't wanna give hints. I'm kind of mad though because that happened. I was changing, like unzipping the zipper.
Free glasses.
I look like a tar when I was doing that. I got some free glasses and a nice little prom pen.
All of that for the mere price of $6.
Yeah, don't even say the price because it's so much. Okay, but when I was in the little magazine thing, I saw this cute girl and she was like, oh, I watch your videos or stuff. So like my mom took a little video of us. So here it is.
It's a little blurry.
That's her, she was so cute. But yeah, now I am heading home. Guys, I've been taking this test for so long. And I have to take another one after this. And then I have to do 3 more assignments. I literally want to cry.
You can kill yourself.
I am so mad because I forgot that I had to do this. And it's due tomorrow. And I really... I want to cry. So, I just finished all my tests. Didn't do too hot. But on a happier note, I am so excited because I'm doing this Valentine's Day video and it's literally gonna be the best. And I'll show you something I got for it. Are you ready to see the coolest thing? Ta-da! Oh my golly! Woo! It's a rose! But I'm gonna film the most lit video ever. It's a funny one. Get excited for that. Yeah. But I'm really hungry right now, but I don't want to go out to eat because it's so expensive and I don't want to spend my money on that. But I think I might have to, and I'm kind of tired, and I think I need a Red Bull. So I think I might do that too. So yeah, so I think I'm going to go do that. Two-piece chicken tender meal thing.
And do you want any dipping sauce?
Yeah, can I have two ranches?
Yeah, and do you want mashed potatoes or french fries?
French fries.
Coleslaw or beans?
Coleslaw.
Alright, anything else?
That's it.
$777.
Thank you.
And you're too blessed to be standing so close to the tracks. That stop texting that you're a little closer than what you would take
out. Chicken. By the way, I literally eat chicken in every single one of my vlogs. I got my parents to watch You. It's a really good Netflix TV show if you guys want to watch one. It's like only 10 episodes, but it's so good. It's about this guy who's obsessed with this girl. I'm like, I can't even say it because like if I were to explain it, it's not as good as it actually is. Like, you know what I mean? They just like do it really good. So I really recommend to watch it. What? I really recommend to watch it. It's called You. Ranch and french fries is a bio-strong. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here, but I'm so happy that I found a prom dress that fast. Like, what the heck? Never thought that would happen. But I hope you enjoyed watching me try on, like, what, like five? That went so fast. It's so weird. Last year it took forever. But, yeah, stay tuned because there's some good videos coming. But yeah, peace out. Love ya. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello.